Hi everyone! Today I wanted to show you how I embroidered stand stitch. Stand stitch is the only stitch that I have used for embroidering my kitchen towel. So here it is. You can embroider letters, numbers, whatever you wish. First I would like to show you my favorite way to make a knot.
Insert the needle at point A,
then we will go this thread and go to point B. Then we will go again to point A, as close as possible, of course.
The same technique applies to circles. Let's say if you want to embroider letters or numbers, there you will always have some curves or circles, and you can also apply stem stitch at circle. The trick here is to make stitches shorter, and then
shorter stitch, so it will be easier for us to make a pretty embroidery around this circle. Go back into point A and pull. Pull, pull, pull. And then we go to point C. You see the short distance is a lot shorter. And we go back to point B. point C, we keep the thread up and back to point B. And you continue doing this until the end of the circle.